Okay, we got the sound on the rock crusher. Here's how you start it up. It takes a minute for it to wind up. Okay, now it's wound up. So when we track it, the sound works too. Stop tracking it. When you turn the conveyor belt on, it winds up. And then you can turn the rock crusher on. And that's the sound. Turn the belt back down, and then to turn it off, it unwinds.